I normally plan to schedule reaction videos on Friday, but today, this video is a very special video. Not only because it's my first reaction video, but because The Weeknd dropped a song, and I am a massive, and I mean massive, Weeknd fan. So I'm hoping After Hours will give me a little bit more of an idea of where this album's gonna go. I mean, it's really up in the air at this point. Just go ahead, let's just get into it. Okay. Thought I almost died in my dream again. Fighting for my life. I couldn't breathe again. Classic, classic. I'm falling into blue. Ooh. That drop? Okay, first off, I just want to say that little intro there, definitely getting some trilogy type vibes with it. Just the low instrumental with the high falsetto vocals, and man, right when that beat dropped and the vocals just went into like a full reverb effect, it felt like I was just dropping into another dimension. I mean, I don't know how else I can say it. Sort of son of a glitzy kind of sound coming in. That percussion kind of sounds like like when you shake an empty pill bottle, you know? I don't know, I'm just saying. Ooh, okay, here we go. Where's it going? Yeah, it's like a... The percussion has got kind of like this... I don't know, it sounds like it would be like if you had just like a medicine bottle with just like some pills in it, and it was just like rolling around in the bottle. I don't know, just... It's probably not that. I'm probably just way off, but I mean, it would add to, you know, the essence of the whole drug-fused vibe that's been going on throughout this whole entire influence of this album. Ooh. Holy shit, what a drop. Yes. Kissing curls on the floor, distracting my thoughts of you. I turned into the man I used to be. Okay, I don't even want to stop it here, but what? I just wanted to call you and say.
I'd give it all just to hold you close. Sorry that I broke your
Heaven When I'm Inside of You.
Straight up Weeknd. Straight Weeknd. Abel just keeps it coming, man. Switch.
I know it's all my fault. Made you put down your guard. I know I made you fall. I said you were wrong for me. I lied to you, I lied to you, I lied to you. Can't hide the truth, I stayed with her in spite of you. You did some things that you regret, still right for you. Cause this house is not a home without my baby.
Do anyone else get that call back to 28? This house is not a home without my baby? He's changed, man. He's grown up. Or has he?
Holy sh!
I don't think The Weeknd can make bad music. Even if his music isn't top tier, it's still 10 times better than half the shit that's out there right now. And this track here just goes to show that he's mastered his sound.
I can't even wait for the album to come out. Like him. I'm just super excited. I'm super excited. I'm way more excited now than I was when I heard Heartless and Blinding Lights. I mean, there's infusions of trilogy in there. There's that kind of switch and that kind of horror vibe of Kissed Land. And there's the groovy beatness of, you know, Beauty Behind the Madness and a little bit of that trancy Starboy sound and the My Dear Melancholy type lyrics. Like it's all of his chapters, like, combined into one song.
Well, I guess that is the end of this reaction video. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe, like, comment. I mean, give me your opinion on how you guys feel about the song. I mean, seriously, and I want to know what you guys think. And I appreciate you guys watching, so thank you.